Welcome you to tonight's game. We remind you that one of the goals of high school athletics is learning lifetime values. Sportsmanship is one of those values that is best learned when respect is accorded to all. Please let your good sportsmanship show during the game. All the All-American Conference and E.E. Smith encourage and promote sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. Profanity, racial or ethnic comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, coaches or team representatives will not be tolerated in a round for removal from the site of competition. The officials for tonight's games are referee Roger Latney, Eddie Melvin, and Bryce Spiegel. These individuals are registered by the North Carolina High School Athletic Association. Their experience and integrity qualify them to administer the rules of the game. All spectators, players, and coaches, no matter what their personal feelings or loyalties may be in this contest, should uphold an attitude of good sportsmanship. Thank you.
And now, let's get our starter for this evening contest. From the Visitor Scoreboard, the Jaguars, number 2, Chauncey Kelly. Let's go!
Thank you.
Thank you.